And the Grinch was spotted today wreaking holiday havoc in Delaware County. He was reportedly making a mess at the Springfield Wawa. He yanked ornaments off the town Christmas tree ahead of tonight's tree lighting ceremony. And now the Springfield Fire Company is hot on the Grinch's trail after he tore through the station. If you spot him, you're asked to contact the Springfield Fire Chief.